today, everybody. With the same, we've got the lovely Susan Boyle out here today from Leeds Bradistan International Airport. We flew out Liza Minnelli, everybody. Have we got any Liza Minnelli fans in? All three of you. Cash rise aboard the stage, and let's have a big cheer for Gina as Liza Minnelli.
Something. I have a problem. Now wait, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. Now I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Roar! My name is Liza. Liza has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" I say, "Fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza, and that's my hair." So you can see what I'm... Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes nuts. It's Z instead of S, Y instead of Lee. It's simple as can be. See, Liza? Again, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes nuts. It's Z instead of S, Y instead of Lee. Simple as can be. See, Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth, because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger. Cause Lisa with an S goes snuffs. It's Z instead of S, mine's gonna be. It's simple as can be. See, Liza? Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way they treat me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, "There she goes, Lisa Minnelli." Or Minnelli, or Minniola, or Minnelli, or Minnelli. So is it a wonder? I very often cry. It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I, U-double-L-E-N, that's then E-double-E-L, end up with an I. That's where you say Minnelli, Liza Minnelli. It's Italian, blame it on Papa. What can I do? Every Sandra, who's a Sandra? Every Mary, who's really Marie? Every Joan, who is a Joanne? Has got to agree with me when I'm announced.
Everybody, and let's hear it for Gina.